Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Cyberpunk 2077 for the 5, you dig? I'm just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just got finished doing this gig for Regina. I'm about to hit up this other one, man, so let's get back to it. Alright, go on. Most I ever got from Gina. There is a motherfucker, but rushing me out of nowhere, man. I never seen that shit happen. That's crazy, though. Messing with, man. They should like see you and be like, oh shit, are you messing with this motherfucker? I know who you are.
Thank you.
crazy handling, man. This shit just hugs the road like crazy. I mean, it's not crazy handling, excellent, but compared to the car I was just driving.
Hey, hey, quick gig. Maelstrom Kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Ah! Under heavy fire! Stay with me! Coming to get you, you little shit! Come on, let's see that pretty face, please.
Fuck, man.
How about a leg makeover?
Garbage. Total opposites, bruh. Trying to save your ass, I think. Unless I'm here to whack you. And then, too bad for you. No gear, key card, and then, huh? Yeah, man. Stop moving, please. Oh shit. Boom, into that person. Ah shit.
Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed.
That fucking the ring shit passing on messages instead of video. So you're gonna die. I guess it's one day instead of seven. Yeah, one day. Yeah, Young Dre and his bitch. Signing off. Gone.